Welcome back to my stand-up channel. That's a lot of lemonade money. A girl from Melbourne, Australia, is buying her very first home at the ripe age of 6. Ruby McClellan, along with her sister Lucy and her brother Gus, have saved money over the years from house chores and helping their dad package his best-selling book to buy their very own plot of land. My name is Ruby and I'm 6 years old and I'm about to buy my first house, the savvy youngster told 7NEWS. Their father, Cam McClellan, a property investment expert, revealed that each one of his children had saved up $2,000 to contribute to the land. The partially built house and land, located in the suburb of Clyde in southeastern Melbourne, cost $671,000. McClellan predicts the land value will double in 10 years. The price on that block has already gone up $70,000, so they've done well so far, he explained to 7NEWS, adding that his children plan to sell up in the year 2032 and split the profits. It's written for my kids to use when they're old enough, so I've outlined all the steps it takes to build a property portfolio, McClellan added. Australia's booming real estate market has left many parents concerned their children will not be able to afford a home once they are grown. An average house in the land down under costs nearly $1 million. Melbourne's house prices specifically have increased by 19.5% in the past year, with the median price now $953,000. Property values increased by an additional $8,000 over the month of November. If the Australian housing market does not slow down by mid-2022, APRA, Australian Prudential Regulation Authority, will keep intervening until it does, Louis Christopher, the managing director of SQM Research, told Urban Developer. We cannot afford another year of 20% plus gains across the national housing market. Data from the Commonwealth Bank of Australia found that one quarter of Australians have considered joining together with parents, friends or siblings to buy into property together. Source: nypost.com. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.